Print page number in multi-page invoice. When a single invoice having multiple pages, it is essential to include page number for clarity and proper sequencing. This ensures that arranging the printed pages in the correct orders becomes hassle-free. Let's see how to configure page number in Busy when printing multi-page invoices. This feature is available in both standard and advanced format in Busy. First, generate a preview of an invoice in the standard format, and you will notice that it spans multiple pages. To enable the printing of page number on this invoice, follow these steps. Navigate to Administration, Configuration, Invoice or Document Printing, and click on the Standard. And within this menu, enable the Print Page Number in Multi-Page Invoice option. After that, don't forget to save your changes. Now generate a preview of the invoice again in the standard format, and you will see that page number are printed accordingly, corresponding to the number of pages. To configure page number in the advanced or design format, follow these steps. Go to Administration, Configuration, Invoice or Document Printing, and click on the Advanced, and click on the desired voucher type and select the format. Then after, click on the page setting, and within this menu, enable the print page number in multi-page invoice option. After that, save your changes. Now preview the invoice in the chosen format, that is A5 format, and you will observe that page number are printed accordingly. In Busy, configuring page number for multi-page invoice is a straightforward process. For more such videos, please subscribe to our YouTube channel.